Last na lang po, what are the implications in case may pumayag na pamilya sa areglo?
Wala.
Wala lang.
None. Because any compromise settlement will only affect the civil case. Hmm. But the problem is that if, let's say, the accused would suddenly come out with evidence saying na, hey, you know, this private complainant, Juan de la Cruz, accepted payment from me. That is as good as an admission of guilt. So none of the accused would likely come out with that kind of admission in court. So, no, there will be no effect. The case will just continue as it is.
Until we get justice.
Yes.